Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes. My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here. Whole world has problems, mister, and I'm here doing what I can.
Why? What's happening?
Right now? I got the railway, the people who pay my salary, trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there. I got a bunch of cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon needs shutting down. Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the backcountry. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town. That's all I got today. But it's early yet. Give me a couple more days. There'll be more.
All right. Tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Okay, boy. You're a persistent little cuss, ain't you?
Only when things matter.
Come on then, Marston. Follow me.
So who are we looking for?
A bunch of two-bit hoodlums, led by this fella called Walton. Goddamn road agents who prey on the stages coming in and out of town. Drivers in Armadillo spend more time with their hands in the air than on the reins these days.
And you're happy to let them drink in your saloon?
Happy? No. But the way I figure it, better they're carousing in there than out robbing decent folk.
That's an interesting approach to law enforcement.
There's the dumb rat bastard now. Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into.
Let's go, Marston. I've been after that son of a bitch for months. Damn! He's seen it! Come on, don't lose him!
As bad as you say he is, why don't we just beef him now while we got the chance?
Because that ain't how the law works.
Is that right, Marshal?
And alive, he can still talk.
Doesn't sound like he's a man to be reasoned with.
He ain't. But a few days of my hospitality and he'll be telling me what I need to know. Walton's gang's been growing fast.
Outlawing's easy money for easy work.
Chola Springs, Gap Tooth Ridge, these boys get around. Walton's the start, but there's plenty more where he came from. Let's hold up a minute and find a spot for our horses.
Looks like we got company, boys!
Damn! Take cover! We'll work our way up this hill.
Over here, pussyfoot!
Arston, I got you covered. Move up to that wagon. Arston, take that bastard behind the crate.
You're a...
You ain't very frightening for outlaws.
Get to that crate. I got you covered. That fool behind the rock is yours, Marston.
Christ, that was close.
You ain't getting away this time. I got you, boy. Make a move for that boulder.
Hey, wake up! We got trouble!
Walton left now. Try to take him alive. Walton, your killing days are over. It'll be trial and the rope for you.
Not a bad shot, Mr. Marson. Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
I don't want to be no policeman, Marshal.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that. I'll see you soon, Mr. Marston.
Yeah! Come on!
There's much treasure here. You want map? I retire. Here, take map. You earn it.
Thanks, mister. I could use a little luck. You got anything interesting, friend?
Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. If it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest.
and they can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshal! 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 I'd just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure. I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise.
Are you some kind of vigilante?
You don't look like no government, boy.
I guess it's complicated. I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped son of a bitch, mister.
I guess I am. I ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Ain't you all proud and superior? Don't forget you need us more than we need you. Bill Williamson folded you up like an empty purse the last time, if I remember correctly.
Simmer down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise, I'll put a hole in your hillbilly head and watch your tiny brain drain out.
I'll be honest with you, Marson. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal, neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land. Nearly there. Boys, let's proceed on foot from here.
Giddy up.
Head for the fork. Be ready, boys. We're probably going to be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears, Marshal.
Come with me or go with them.